Yeah, so the most consistent Loot Tink farm that I've done, where I can, if I'm fast enough, I can get about 4 Loot Tinks per run. And I'm mainly looking for artifacts and mods for my Vault Hunters, Amara, FL4K, and Zane. I've gotten 3 good ones, 2 for Amara and 1 for FL4K. And then I have about, I have some good ones from Zane before, so I don't really need one for him. I just might get a better one. But I'm really looking for artifacts and mods, and the best run right now for me is going to the Sunrisers camp in Pandora. So this is a video of my 3 of Vault Hunters doing the runs, okay?
Yeah! your last breaths.
Here.